Dolph Ziggler is a born wrestler with a very accomplished career both as an amateur and here in WWE.
Oh, caught him!
Uh-oh, wait a minute, wait a minute!
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Dropped like a...
He wants it one more time!
Pedigree!
All he has to do is capitalize!
The target's been acquired once more!
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Locked in the crossface. Elias may be singing his last song.
He's probably singing the blues, Byron.
It's locked in. They tapped. They tapped.
Here is your winner, Steve Leon.
And there's your winner.
Well, no one's going to be walking with Elias tonight. I can tell you that.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
We're gonna see here. The wheels are turning.
Here we go.
All the way.
Look at Paige stalking her. Uh-oh.
Oh, the rampage.
Will she win it here? Big matchup for these tag titles underway.
As a former NXT.
And look at this.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Here we go again.
There we go.
Bella has been eliminated.
She's trying one more time.
Back attack! 2.0!
That might just do it.
Nikki Bella may have just ended this, fellas.
Jeez, a conceder has been eliminated.
Oh, had that.
Oh, this could be something.
What a sidewalk slam.
Just stamped her ticket to victory.
How is Nikki Bella going to remain alive?
She wants it one more time.
Oh, my.
Head to the pen window.
Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm.
Tried for it early.
Kick!
Nikki Bella finds herself in a tough spot.
She's taking on quite a bit of...
Trying to go for it again.
What a sidewalk slam.
He is finished.
Two.
Nikki Bella has been eliminated.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
They make it look so effortless in there. What an amazing duo.
That'll do it for this.
It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
Hey, guys.
Oh, down he goes. They have him here. Oh,
what an interference.
Holy.
Look at the agility. Look at a catch him off guard.
Scoop slam.
Gonna take more than that.
Stomping.
Ouch.
Mysterio showing that arsenal. Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Double chicken wing, tiger suplex.
Right on the back of the neck.
Boom, what a forearm.
Oh, man, what a kick.
Oh, perfect kick. Bulldog.
Oh, man.
I don't like the look in his eye here.
Going for it again.
Grand Ma-
oh, down he goes. They have him here. Oh, look at the power.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Look at it. Here we go.
Car from behind. Oh, no, no.
What's this?
Northern Lights.
The better part of Balor. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Russian leg sweep.
The champ comes into this match incredibly motivated, though all the motivation in the world might not help here tonight.
He's trying again.
Lince Dorado has been eliminated.
Creating opportunity.
Clothesline.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Ooh-wee.
Kalisto probably disagrees, but I think he should focus on what matters, winning the match.
Uh-oh.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oof. Kick finds it.
Once more, setting it up.
Oh, nasty impact.
And Mongo Jr. has been eliminated.
That is a huge opening for Grand Metalik.
The Luchador has it hooked.
Oh,
say adios, Salida del Sol.
Moved out of the way.
Great wherewithal for Rey Mysterio.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worth setting up again.
Frog splash.
I think that'll do it.
That undoubtedly caused some serious internal injuries.
Moonsault.
Crucifix head scissor.
Ooh-wee.
This isn't where he wants to be, guys.
He needs to get back inside that ring.
A striking blow. Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Front kick.
Punishment, I can promise you that.
This could spell trouble for Kalisto.
Kalisto needs to find a way to solve this immediately.
High knee right between the shoulders.
What's coming next?
A back suplex.
A high risk maneuver.
Here comes another one.
Sin Cara has been eliminated.
Carl for good.
Come on, Sin Cara, you can do this.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Look out.
Diving body splash. He's going back to the well.
Really working over the body.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
That's got to end it this time around.
Rey Mysterio bringing that trademark energy.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Oh, and a double foot stomp.
my, a jumping DDT.
Absolutely planted.
He's on the ropes again.
Here comes another one.
Frog splash. Get that instant replay ready. Rey Mysterio's rolling now.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment. Boom, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Stomping down. A jumping stomp to the gut. That'll mess up the back of your neck. The flipping senton, that'll take the wind right out of you.
Keep your eye
all the way for the top. He misses the target. Short flight, but a rough landing.
Look out here. He's got...
Whoa! Oh, that's it. What a splash. Oh, nasty impact. A jumping stomp to the gut. And Rey Mysterio connected nicely right there. All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
619.
I don't like the look in his eye.
Here we go.
Kalisto is going up for the first time.
And Rey Mysterio says, not this time.
Drop kick.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana. Bulldog. The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans,
are we about to see it again?
Frog splash.
Is this, will this be it?
Sunset flip.
Putting it all on the line.
Mysterio completely changing the pace of the match.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
The Three Amigos!
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
A jumping DDT.
My. Ooh.
Bringing it back into the ring.
He's stalking his
opponent. Trying to go for it again. Rey Mysterio gets the win.
Near flawless down the stretch. Big win.
Interesting to see who will gain the early advantage for their team in this match for the tag titles.
What's on the menu tonight?
Kurt Hawkins. Oh, man. Impact.
Kurt Hawkins into the cover.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Oh no, clogging the airflow.
throat.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, Dallas, uh-oh. About to put this one to bed.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Bo Dallas just changed the momentum of this match.
Eliminated. Unbelievable ladder match victory at WrestleMania. The man known as the energetic Long Island IZ shared something extremely personal during the interview segment. Ryder spoke about wanting to become a WWE superstar his entire life. Ryder also shared that he battled cancer as a teenager, and that gave him extra motivation to make sure he was able to live his dream.
Watch this here.
DDT!
Well measured.
What's he got in mind? Oh, here we go. Work is being put in by Curtis Axel.
Axel with a B-plus offense.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper. Is he going to pass out? Battling to get the upper hand. Whoa, he works his way out. Hoist it up. He's got him covered. Plenty of fight left.
Going to need a bigger axe to cut the axe man down.
Fracture a rib. Look at this. Snap suplex. Penny predicament. And he's able to get the shoulder up.
He's not giving up that easy.
Drop kick with precision. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise. He's got him here. He's got him up. And ooh, sidewalk slam.
Curtis Axel's awfully proud of himself right now. Better be careful.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
For Curtis Axel.
Oh, thank goodness.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Oh, straight forearm. Zack Ryder is a force within the ring. Zack attack. Curtis Axel looks to be in some pretty bad trouble here. How can he get out of this mess?
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There's got to be some explanation.
Ooh, neck breaker. Boom! Yeah.
the attack to the neck.
Looks like Zack Ryder is taking the upper hand.
It is all going his way right about now.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Back in from the floor.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Boot.
It might only be Hart keeping Curtis and the cover for the win.
One, two and a half.
So close to a finish here.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Zack Ryder's not afraid to talk trash.
If Zack Ryder hits this, this one's over. They did it. Wow, what a match.
Here are your winners, Zack Ryder and Curt Hawkins.
He earned every bit of that victory here tonight.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight.
Okay, guys, here we go.
You know, I can't remember.
The Undertaker has it all. He's already...
Another...
Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
He must have had something big planned here.
The Rock's one of the greatest superstars the world has ever...
Oh, it's coming! Shoulders down for the count.
Selena Del Sol!
Are we about to see it? Ref, get ready to raise his hands.
Setting up again.
Here we go again.
Cover, cover.
No, he lets him out.
Steve Curtis has been eliminated.
This is going to be big. One way or...
Measuring it up one more time.
Kane has been eliminated.
Wow, Kane is getting absolutely pummeled.
I don't know if Kane can recover.
Hurricanrana! Scoop slam!
Oh, from behind.
Oh, wow!
Frankensteiner!
No. There it is!
Strike punch!
Jordan.
Night-night.
That should...
Here's The Rock into a quick cover.
He's taking it up top.
Back in the ring again.
Two.
Pin broken up easily.
Still a lot more fight left.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
Toss to the outside. Interesting, there's the...
The Rock can play all sorts of mind games with his opponents.
Russian leg sweep.
Driver! Producing a trampling elbow drop.
Piercing.
RKO!
That just happened?
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Look out.
Look out. The target's been acquired once more. That hit the spot. He's finished.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Two.
He kicks out before three.
Nice kick out there.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Woo-wee.
Oh, nasty impact.
He wants it one more time.
And ricochet making.
Here comes another one.
A face breaker.
That didn't look good. Close the book on this one. This is Ricochet's chance.
Oh, he wouldn't be the great one if he stayed down on that pin.
Rock's still got a lot of fight in this match.
He's looking for yet another exclamation.
Are we about to see it again?
He's looking to do more damage from the ropes here.
Will he be able to capitalize?
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
He's looking for yet another eliminated.
Exclamation mark.
Rock throws over.
Float over into the DDT.
Oh, ouch.
Man. He weaves out of the way. There he goes, crashing to the floor. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Ooh! Oh, from behind.
Jumping neck breaker.
Ouch.
He's been quickly taking control here.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Can he end it quickly? Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
That is a great...
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
The Rock has been
looking so great here, guys.
Oh, it's going to be hard for The Rock to come back now. I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
And that might be just enough to win.
Oh, man, Ricochet, he doesn't even know where he is.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Striking blow.
Avoiding trouble there. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Boom.
Oof.
Harsh impact.
Boom, what impact. Downward spiral.
See ya.
There are no words for the ride these fans have got.
Set up for a second time.
Twist of fate.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Even better the second time around.
Trying to go for it again.
There's the cover.
Ricochet has been eliminated.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
There it is.
Did you?
And this cockpit comes to an abrupt end right there.
Here is your winner.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised about the outcome. When it's your night, it's your night.
I couldn't agree more. What?